Standing between you and those barracks, except for a few piglins.
Thank you.
outpost is done, but there are more piglins out there. There's no time to waste.
Interesting. The world is waking to the war. Where will this lead?
To admire their engineering, but those Blazewood towers are pretty dangerous, and their range is impressive. The LAs will help you get up there with a ramp. All you have to do is play the right melody.
Thank you. Very good. There is still one more outpost, however. Nether spreaders. The pollution they create makes the air breathable for the piglins.
Will help clear the air.
Ah, our curious creeper is back, and they brought a friend.
What do you think they'll do?
We will find out soon enough.
Thank you.
After defeating all those outposts, you've collected quite a bit of prismarine. Bring it to me at the Well of Fate, and I'll show you how to build something that will be very useful for you.
You are attuned to the waters of the well. You can travel here quickly anytime you wish.
Knowledge? What are you doing out there?
I'm working on a little something extra to help the hero. What do you think?
They are perfect.
They won't be as friendly with the piglins, I assure you that. Okay, go on now. Join your new friends. You too, little one, go on. The mossy and grindstone golems are excited to join you, but you'll need a special resource to build them. I've written the melody for you. You'll just need to build the right improvement.
Very nice. This is where all the wonderful melodies you learn will be kept.
Now go ahead and turn the pages. There you go. Now choose the structure that improves your lute to play the iron melody, and the allays will build it for you. Great. Now go ahead and build your iron improvement.
With every new melody, your relationship with the allays grows.
This tune will help them mine iron for your building needs. And there you have it. Now you'll be able to collect iron in the world and spawn these new friends whenever you need them. Now that you have access to iron, you can use it to build all sorts of new structures.
The piglins are planning something. I know it.
The piglins have their eyes on that last village you saved. They're going to need you again.
Thank you. Now that you've got the hang of using the banner, let's try a few more advanced moves. It can give specific commands to specific allies if you need just one type or even just one friend to get the job done. Give it a try now. In the heat of battle, you'll need to be ready for anything.
Something feels different here. The Piglin's threat is changing, but to what end is not yet clear to me.
Thank you.
poison the ground. And now the sky?
Our hero must see us through the darkness.
You have to find the source of this magic. Find it and stop it.
The Allays can build you a well house to offer a safe place to regroup.
And for you to travel from right back into battle. I suggest building these close to where the action is. They'll save you a lot of time. Dark sky is fueling the Piglin's aggression. What can we do?
Look!
What's happening? How did they learn to fight?
By watching our hero.
This base is beyond anything we have seen, but we know you can triumph together.
Thank you.
If the magic of this portal is not stopped, night will last forever. and the portal will fall.
Hearts and faces of the Overworld. We can't thank you enough.
It is true, we have won the battle. But I'm afraid the war has just begun. Destroying that dark magic has brought all the hordes of the Nether to the Overworld and emboldened their hunger for conquest. You must destroy all of their portals to save the Overworld. You are our only hope.
The Allay's gathered quite a few resources off the battlefield. Use them to improve your tools before you set off.